ton, ticket ting, ton, ticket ting, ton, 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 ticket ting, ton, ticket ting, ton, 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 ticket ting, ton, ticket ting, ton, 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 ticket ting, ton, ticket ting, ton, 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 ticket ting, ton, ticket ting, ton, 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 ticket ting, ton, ticket ting.
Once, when I was 6 years old, I read a book about a primeval forest. The book said boa constrictors swallow their prey whole without chewing it. I pondered this deeply, and then I made my first drawing. I showed my masterpiece to grown-ups and asked if the drawing frightened them.
Frightened? Why should anyone be frightened of a hat?
Grown-ups, they never understand anything by themselves. So, I made another drawing.
Yes. My advice is stick to arithmetic.
History and grammar.
I took their advice, and I grew up. I forgot all about being a child until something miraculous happened. I've always wanted to find someone to share his story with, but I don't know, I guess this world just got too grown up.